Hello world, how you been doing? World around. Like I said, I've been working on myself. Yeah. Coming around to doing the healing. Mind and soul and spirit. Got to thinking digging a grave for myself. I decided I actually do want to help the Salton Sea and reviving it. And at the same time, clean water. Down there at the Paymaster Landings, there's a little patch of river connected into California. And right there, you can place a 66-inch, spiral pipe that runs all the way down to Bombay Beach, where it could freely spill in, and it would act like a sort of a, it would push water all the way through. If you made the one end bigger and then the other end smaller, you can create pressure. And using that water pressure, you can hook up like a fan system inside the pipe that runs the generators all the way down the pipeline. That'll mass produce a lot of electric. Now, once it's dumped into the Salton Sea, then we go over to the other side, where the Salton Sea is, and build this water cleaning power plant. Not that we would need any more power after the power running the line. You never know, you don't want to, feed China power. So be like using the desert to evaporate water by sucking the water up at the Salton City. And then there's a big old square spot. Use the sun to evaporate the water into gas, steam, basically the same, like atmosphere evaporation, and would rise up and turn the steam, go up the pipe, turn big old steam turbine. And then it condenses down through the assortment of steam turbines, all clean, nice, clean water. Then once it goes through, then we filter it out for any, different things to extract different chemicals, if there would be any chemicals in the water after the steam. But it would be clean and free of debris. And then it goes over to the condensers, which is filled with mineral stones. And water falls you know, goes, falls down, the mineral stones and the plumes. That brings, that softens the water and brings it back to life. Plus it adds minerals back into the water for a body. Now, if we use type A mineral, you know, during space flight, we can magnetize the flooring of the ship to the minerals in the body, and it would act just like gravity. You know, of course, if it's broke, you might, you know, turn it, you might get stuck to the floor or something, so be careful not to charge it too much. But that's a different story for a different time. This story for this time is about restoring the salt in the sea, creating mass amounts of clean water to provide garden dome homes and floating on the water, but left on land. Garden dome homes left on in the desert that float on water. So, you know, in that way, you know, the company can employ people as gardeners to tend the base or the downstairs garden area, and the upstairs to be, you know, either rented or sold out. Water lines can be run to each dome home. And dome homes, you know, you can set it up because in rows, because everybody's yard would be inside. Now, around volcanoes, this would be just such a lovely idea because of the structure and stuff, the way it's put together. Somebody was a knocking or not. Or maybe it was just a paper guy or a cat. Nobody's here as well. I don't think we knew where he got it. It's important to knock twice, right? Maybe it's the spirits clunking me off my train of thought. And I had a good train of thought going there too. Yeah. One of the reasons for this video is for people to kind of get to know my personality a little bit. So, you know, that they see that human beings here. Oh, I gotta fix that thing. Alright. I'll be back with more.